Here's how I made my 3D printed Captain America helmet. First, I printed the whole piece on my CR10, covered it in wood filler and sandable primer, repeat several times, used some silver metallic paint on it, immediately covered in blue paint thinking you're gonna get a metallic effect, but you don't. Finish it off with a chin strap, use some Mod Podge to get it nice and rigid, and there you have it. Check out my channel for the full video on how I made this.